In the evening, we've been having $4 to $5 come out at night. Hopefully we can find a big old buck right here and Courtney can lay the smack down.
And so he's coming this way. He's kind of working to our left. I'm just getting ready for him to come through these trees. He's kind of went blind, so let's get back on.
Okay, you're on him.
He looked like a big sucker.
Fierce Firearms presents The Fierce Life, brought to you by Jack Link's Beef Snacks, Feed Your Wild Side, Swarovski Optics, See the Unseen, Fierce Firearms, Ferocious Performance, Deadly Accurate, Barnes Bullets, Optimized for Your Target, Sportsman's Warehouse, America's Premier Outfitter, Cutaback, More Deer, Fewer Blanks, Rizzini USA, Sporting and Field Over-Under Shotguns for the Discriminating Shooter, Limb Saver, Caldwell Shooting Supplies, Cryptek, Battlefield to Backcountry, Hunting Illustrated Magazine, the voice of the hardcore hunter.
Tell me what? What? What's the ticket?
We've got the guns dialed in. Whenever you fly on the airlines, you just gotta go check your guns before you go out hunting. You never know what kind of abuse they're gonna go through. My gun was actually 3 inches left right here. So just put a couple shots down range here to make sure we're on, as well as all the other hunters did. So we're ready to go hunting, baby. So let's go.
Well, hey, here we are. We're in northern Saskatchewan. And man, opening morning here, we just saw 3 dandy bucks. All of them are just coming out at the edge of the trees at this in this hayfield, and they're not stepping out. Of course, we're battling fog and rain this morning. It's cold, it's wet. And if I was a deer, I wouldn't be out in the open either. I think they're staying back in the trees out of this rain and crap. And who knows, maybe when this weather lets up, these guys will come out. But we just saw this last buck we just saw. I had stuff going everywhere. I had a cheater coming off its back antler. I mean, big, heavy horn, northern Saskatchewan deer that you dream about right there. Just a dandy. So we'll just wait out this weather, and hopefully one of these big old bucks will step out. But man, we actually even saw a moose this morning out here on the edge of the field, cutting through the field right when we first got in the blind. So we're seeing a little bit of everything. Who knows, maybe we'll see a wolf too, and a wolf will get us a whitetail and a wolf. You never know.
Jack Link's Beef Jerky presents Messin' with Sasquatch.
Oh, ho, ho, ho. Hey, guys. Here you go, fella. Try this one.
Jack Link's Jerky. Feed your wild side.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Fierce Firearms. Ferocious performance. Deadly accurate.
Big mother, woo-hoo-hoo! Yes!
I cannot believe that just happened. We were sitting here in the blind. We were glassing up the bucks at the back of the field here. That dandy buck we saw that just went into the trees disappeared. We're just sitting here, you know, probably 10, 15 minutes, and right to the side of the blind, a couple more bucks come out right in front of us. And I said, Courtney, I get the camera. There's two giant bucks right here in front of us. And the back buck was absolutely a cranker. And they just kept moving, kept working across here, finally stopped. Of course, you saw I couldn't get a shot. They were lined up, and then he stepped out. Boom, 300 yards. Well, it was only about 250 yards right there, and we just gave him a little bit of the old carbon whack and stack with the CT Edge Fierce Firearms, shooting Barnes 180 grain, boom. Just drop the hammer on that bad boy. Let's get out and go see this thing. This thing is a toad. Oh yeah. We gotta go get our hands on this big old buck. That thing is a giant. Let's see what we got there. This thing, let's go check this guy out. Should just be right over here, up 200 yards away. I can't wait to get my hands on this big old buck. The Saskatchewan white-tailed deer, their bodies are so big, and of course their horns, oh baby. There he is right there, check this thing out. Make sure he's done. Oh man, that thing's got some mass. Look at him. Just make sure he's done right here. Oh my goodness, look at this buck. Look at this buck. Oh my goodness. Man, check out this northern Saskatchewan white-tailed deer. This is incredible. Shot him with, of course, my Fierce Firearm CT Edge 300 Rum. Did the number on this guy with Barnes bullets, but this deer is, it's just crazy. Look at this thing. He's got tines going everywhere. He's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12, 13. I don't even know. He's about a 30 point, and he's got mass everywhere, points everywhere, big old body, big old neck on him. Northern Saskatchewan True North Trophy Hunts. I had no idea this deer was here, and look at this thing, just an absolute giant. Kickers, I mean, eye guards galore, unbelievable buck. When I saw this deer, I said we were watching those deers at the back of the trees. There was a couple bucks out there,
and we were debating taking a 500 yard shot, and this one came out, and there were two bucks, and the one in the back I could tell was a giant. And I'll tell you what, I was pumped up, my heart was beating fast, I kept fogging up my scope because I was breathing so hard, and we had all this rain this morning, you know, took a while to get a clear shot, made the shot, and he's down, and he's a dandy. And man, opening morning here in northern Saskatchewan, it doesn't get any better than this. We've got more great hunting action coming to you right here from True North Trophy Hunts.
Barnes, the leader in bullet innovation, now offers hunters the ultimate in accuracy, terminal performance, and hand-loaded precision in a factory-loaded round. No time to hand-load, no problem. Barnes Vortex ammunition is available in centerfire rifle, handgun, and safari calibers. Barnes. Optimized for your target.
Sportsman's Warehouse is your one-stop convenient place to shop. Whether you're into camping, hunting, or fishing, our expert associates can help you find the gear you need. We carry a huge assortment of quality equipment from the best manufacturers in the country and around the world. We have guns, ammo, rods and lures, not to mention every kind of outdoor clothing for the whole family. You can shop in one of our fully stocked stores or visit us online at sportsmanswarehouse.com. Come to Sportsman's Warehouse and take it outside.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Kryptek, battlefield to backcountry.
Well, hey, as you saw, I bagged a great buck this morning. And tonight we're going to take old Courtney out and see if he can get one. Courtney's turn. You ready?
Finally.
What are you shooting?
I've been ready after about 7 years of coming up here. Dang Skippy.
Oh, yeah.
I've got 7 mag, carbon edge, with a Swaro, Z5, 5-25x52. Packing the heat is the Barnes 150 tip triple shaw.
Yeah.
Well, it's the first evening of our hunt. John killed a gorgeous buck this morning out here, and now it's my turn, so I couldn't be more ecstatic. I'm actually already shaking a little bit, but that's okay. I'll drink some water, calm my nerves, I hope. But anyways, let's see if we can get it done. So we're in this sweet little box blind. Let's freaking get all buckled up and put this fierce to work. I just want about 5 o'clock, and I just happened to put the glass up and look out there, and here comes this cranker out of the trees.
Hey, no, I don't want that story. I want to know if you're going to shoot him.
Oh, yes, I want to freaking kill him.
500 yards, you got to put up for us. Can you make that shot?
I can make the 500 yard shot.
Here we are, it's Corndog's first night in the stand. I've never seen anyone so excited to
whitetail buck. This big whitetail just danced in front of us, paraded around, did a bunch of pirouettes from 500 yards to 400 yards. He just looked so good. Old Courtney, every time I looked over, he was shaking like a leaf, breathing hard, nervous, scared. And so now that buck has worked his way into the trees, and we may never see him again. And here sits little Courtney, looking through his binoculars.
I really don't want to talk about it right now.
Were you excited?
Well, I was excited till now.
Now, are you mad?
I probably won't sleep again tonight. I didn't sleep last night, and I probably more than likely about 95% will not sleep tonight. So, yeah, I'm a little mad. My chances.
Legendary quarter-second trigger speed and high-quality 20-megapixel images, only from Cuttyback.
Quarter-second trigger speed.
20-megapixel images.
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 You can only get performance like this from Cuttyback.
You gotta be kidding me.
Ditch the string and get the only bow sling on the market that has an integrated hand grip. Lightweight and comfortable design, which gets you in and out of tree stands quickly and securely. Goes on and off silently and folds up to fit in your pocket or backpack. The Kodiak Air Bow Sling, new from LimbSaver.
This segment of The Fierce Life is brought to you by Rizzini, sporting and field over-under shotguns for the discriminating shooter.
He went back to the lodge because he was a little coldy pants. So I'm flying solo.
Well, it's the last 2 hours of the hunt for old Courtney. And we're just hoping some of these big old bucks come out in this field. We feel like this field gives us the best chance because it is so wide open. And in the evening, we've been having 4 to 5 bucks come out at night. Sometimes, you know, right at dark, but other times they've come out early, just popped out for a minute and then went back in. So hopefully we can find a big old buck right here and Courtney can lay the smack down.
Yeah, I just saw one right over here in the field. And so he's coming this way. He kind of worked to our left. I'm just getting ready for him to come through these trees. He kind of went behind some. So let's get back on.
In the bushes.
But.
Thank you.
shoot him.
You kidding me?
What's going on?
Oh, is he down? What just happened, Cordell? We're just sitting there talking. You look out the window. You're like, oh, fuck, right here.
Holy jumping junipers.
Hold on. Corndog, you were hanging out the window.
Did you get that?
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, yeah.
Last day, last hour, baby.
My.
Let's make it dramatic.
Oh, leave it up to me. Leave it up to me to the drama.
Yes! You just got fierce, baby.
Boom!
Boom!
I just gave him a dirt nap. I was hanging out the window to finish him off.
Oh,
oh my goodness gracious.
See him?
Yep.
You've been in that blind all day.
Corndog's been out here all day. I was out here in the morning. I said, I'm not sitting all day. I went off and visited a gun dealer and left Courtney here all day. And he's been sitting here freezing his little butt off. And last hour, it's always magical. Boom! That is a giant. The land of the giants. Corn bags.
Look at those horns. Look. He is as wide and just heavy and bladed. Dude, the land of giants are up here at True North Trophy. Oh my gosh.
Man, we just got something fierce right there.
We put the old 7 mag to work right here with that 150 grain Barnes tip triple shock with the Swarovski on top. You can't beat that combination. That's deadly.
Hey, here we are with Courtney's deer. As you saw, it was a little bit of an adventure. We took this hunt right down to the wire. We've been out here all week with True North Trophy Hunts, Todd Rolick, and man, special thanks to Todd. He's had us out here for years. He's got a fantastic place up here in northern Saskatchewan, land of the giants. Courtney, what do you say?
Man, Todd has an awesome place. There's no doubt about it. He's definitely got this thing down. And I'm gonna be honest, I don't know what to say. I'm speechless, you know. Look at this bad boy.
A lot of drama. Courtney was nervous when this deer came across. We didn't get footage of it, but it came across the field. It was going somewhere, and it was a little bit of a fiasco in the blind, and Courtney was excited because I had my arm on his leg as I was trying to get the camera over the top of him to film, and he was shaking like a leaf just like the other night. But the nerves were able to calm down well enough to make a shot on a giant, and we've had some good customers up here with us, and the Fierce Firearms rifles performed flawlessly, as well as all the other equipment we use. And big thumbs up to Todd Rolick, True North Trophy Hunts. Fantastic.
That's why we came here with deer like that. That's a dream buck right there.
Yeah, for sure.
Once in a lifetime.
I'm more important than the spirit too. Can't imagine.
Yeah.
Hey, don't be ducking.
I gotta get the boots on here.
Those are the boot blankets when it's real cold. You might want those tomorrow morning.
Okay. My side.
Those tines, wow.
Pretty cool.
Did it take you long to decide on that one?
No.
No, well, congratulations. What do you think of True North Trophy Hunts?
Love it.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that's awesome.
Thank you for watching this week's episode of The Fierce Life. Please join us again next week for more exciting action.
Oh, shit.